hope you had a good time tonight. I got a text. What text? I said, you got a text? And I'm like, sorry, you shouldn't have your phone on stage. It's embarrassing and unprofessional. What are you doing? Oh, you're not going to do any. You've got to read it. Oh. Oh, yeah. It's a lot. Your brother, Barry. His brother's called Barry. Oh, yeah. Help me. I've been arrested. Brother been arrested? Yeah, in the state of Cullen. In fake him. Why's he been arrested? Oh, I've been arrested for jogging. Get arrested for jogging? Just let me see that. This. That's a D. What? That's a D. There's no excuse in the lovely area. I used to work at Thursford. Right, so, ladies and gentlemen, it's quite relaxed. So, there's you. Josie! Hello, sweetheart. Okay. Well, listen, Arthur's going to dedicate a nice little song. Hello. He's going to do a little poem. Was he had an Italian ex-girlfriend? Your ex-girlfriend was Italian.
Yeah, and yours.
Okay, so this is Italian ex-girlfriend. What's the poem called?
I'm Italian ex. Oi, get that. Oi, Chucky's in the toilet.
All right, Rachel. No, Rachel, you can go. It's just a puppet. It's just a puppet. It was already dead. Sorry. She's all right. It's a long way. So she'll find a way. She knows where it is. Does she go to school here? Oh, she knows where the toilet is.
That's all he asked. We don't want a biography, darling.
Thank you. She knows where she's going. But thank you. Come on. Thank you.
Oh. No.
He's rude. Okay, now listen. Your kids have been great. Thank you so much for bringing your kids in. We're going to do photographs afterwards, okay? About midnight. Finish, right? So, literally, about 5 minutes. So, if your kids want a picture with Arthur, it'll be out soon after. So, she's still there. She's still there. She eat a lot of cake. It doesn't matter. Right, so, okay, right, so there's what we're going to do. There's your
Josie, right?
You're doing a poem, wasn't it? A poem, my Italian ex. So, do you want to read the poem or do you want me to read it?
I know, I still want to do you. I love the days of my Italian ex. She loved to hold hands, but that was it. We'd walk into the city at Rome. She'd get on the bus and not let me walk her home. I once tried to kiss her, but she just turned away. I tickled her silly, then she pulled me. She is still allowed to go shopping at the Tower of Pisa and shopping in Naples on the day of the visa. I would have lost a little kiss and I would have let her. I'll never forget the day I went to Mount Etna. Her name was Etna. Yes. Oh, so now I get it. Okay, right, so some of them will get it on the way home. It takes time to go in, some of this stuff. Some of the first half stuff we'll get in the morning, probably. I doubt that. No one in the dust.
Okay. Well, listen, so you need to impress, before you go, you need to impress Joe, so you get, okay, this taxi's going to stop working. Very soon. It's gone half time. They stopped at 9. Okay, right, so. There you go. So, you're going to do, just tell them where you used to work.
I used to work in Harrods.
You worked in Harrods?
In London, not really.
What did you do in Harrods?
I worked in the windows.
He was a window cleaner.
No.
Window dresser.
No.
What did you do?
Mannequin.
A job? It was a job. Monday to Friday, that was your job. Seriously, what would you do on a Monday, Arthur? Just tell us what you do on a Monday. Thursday? Friday?
I went to the cinema today.
Cinema?
Yep. I hate the cinema.
I told you hate it. It's showing old films. Old films? What did you see?
La La Land. No, I didn't see one Teletubby in it. I want to see that Trainspotting 2. I love Trainspotting 2. Didn't see one train in it. Nothing to do with dyeing your hair. Oh, I don't think you were there long enough to wash your hands there, Rachel. Oh, Toppy didn't get that. Did you know where the toilet was? Well, how did you know? I know, you used to do shows there, didn't you? How do you know? And your mum goes way back. Okay, right. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, you've been a pleasure. Thank you so much for coming out to support this wonderful charity, looking after the local children as well. They still need looking after it on there, so stop it. Yeah, you're right, Rachel. Did you enjoy it, Rachel? What's your name? Are you a boyfriend? Suppose. What's your name, dude? Hello, Adam. You all right? Do you like apples? You leave my life. Okay, right, so ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. And you're probably wondering why I went for Britain's Got Talent. I've been in the business before that for 25 years, but I was kind of on a little circle then. I was doing theatres, I was doing pantomimes, cruise ships and holiday parks, literally for 20 years. So you kind of need that little step up the ladder, because when I was 12, the Royal Variety Performance was my dream job. That was my dream job. So I went on Britain's Got Talent because the dream job of winning that show was the Royal Variety Performance, and that's why I went for it. So 25 years of experience, I thought, it can't be too bad. So I went on the show, and it was fantastic. But when I was wildcard, I came fourth in the final. That's what happened at the end. And coming fourth is not a bad thing. It just means I was 3 places away from getting my dream job. But you know, the reason I'm saying this is because there's boys and girls in the audience, or Adeline Rachel, yes, and they may have dreams, okay?
Yep.
You get tonight off. Right, so you may have dreams, it doesn't matter how old you are, ladies and gentlemen, everyone, you know, your grandparents, they might have dreams as well. Always hold on to your dream, because your dreams will come true. It's up to you to believe that, okay? So always hold on to it and believe it, because a lot of mine have come true. And the reason I'm telling you this is because you're watching the Royal Variety Performance 2018, the 2nd week of December. I am going to be at home watching it as well. I'm still holding on to that little dream, ladies and gentlemen. So I'd like to thank you so much for coming out to enjoy the show, if you have. And if you haven't, thanks for trying. And I can't fit in that beer, I have tried. But